Congratulations on your own conferencing kit, powered by Elgato and Airtime. In this video, we'll walk through connecting everything up, configuring settings in Airtime Camera, and setting a prompter for your video calls. Your conferencing kit bundle includes prompter for natural, genuine eye contact during video calls, Facecam Pro for looking great on camera, and Wave Desk Stand for supporting it all. Alternatively, you may choose to use your own webcam instead. But for this video, we'll assume you're using Facecam Pro, as is recommended. Additionally, this kit includes a full 1-year subscription to Airtime Camera and Airtime Creator, an essential tool for video at work. Discover more about the bundle and Airtime linked down in the video description. Lastly, while the conferencing kit supports most desktop setups, it works best with your laptop. Prompter includes a few things in the box. However, you will only need the following. The L bracket. This holds your camera in place behind prompter. The Facecam Pro backplate. This will already be installed in the back of prompter. And an angled USB Type-C to Type-A cable. With Facecam Pro, you will need the included USB Type-C to Type-C cable. If your computer only has USB Type-C ports like these, you may want to consider a USB Type-C dock, Thunderbolt dock, or a simple USB Type-A to USB Type-C adapter, such as this, to connect everything together. Starting with Wave Desk Stand, connect the articulating arm to the weighted base using the two included screws. Make sure these screws are fully tightened with the included hex key. Next, attach prompter onto Wave Desk Stand. Loosen the wing nut on Wave Desk Stand's attachment screw and aim it upwards. Next, screw prompter onto the thread using the rear mount point. When threaded most of the way, rotate the locking nut onto the mount screw against prompter. This will make sure prompter doesn't rotate or come loose. We recommend setting prompter perpendicular to Wave Desk Stand as shown here, for better use of your desk space. If you later want to point prompter and your camera left or right, we would suggest moving Wave Desk Stand as a whole. Next step is attaching Facecam Pro onto the L bracket using the included screw. Pay attention to which side you're attaching the camera. Note the sticker on top of the L bracket. Leave Facecam Pro slightly loose for adjustment later. Next, attach the L bracket onto the back of prompter by lining up the sides and threading the screw. At this point, slide the L bracket up and Facecam Pro into its backplate, and then tighten everything down. The next step is for adjusting for the perfect height. While holding prompter, loosen the knob on the desk stand. Then raise up until Facecam Pro is at eye level for comfortable viewing. Make sure the wing nuts are tightened after. Finally, use the included angled Type-C cable to connect prompter to your PC or Mac. Do the same with the included Type-C to Type-C cable for Facecam Pro. Wave Desk Stand includes silicone cable ties for neatly routing both cables. A quick note, if you are using your own webcam, you'll want to use Prompter's Universal Shroud Backplate instead. We've prepared a short video showing how this is done, linked below in our video description. For laptop setups, place your kit behind your laptop, so Prompter is mounted just above the center of your screen. If you're using a desktop, place your kit beside your monitor. Download and install Camera Hub from elgato.com/downloads. Camera Hub is needed for prompter and for customizing your Facecam Pro. When your kit ships, we will send you an email containing a special Airtime code. Copy this code and then follow the link to unlock and download Airtime Camera on PC or Mac. Inside of Airtime Camera, choose Elgato Facecam Pro from the device dropdown. With Airtime Camera, you can have branded backgrounds, colors, and overlays that will show in your camera feed for others in the conferencing apps. You can choose pre-made looks, or better yet, create a branded look using your company logo, colors, and font. You can even share looks with colleagues to keep your team aligned. With that set, the final step is going into your video call or conferencing apps and selecting Airtime as the camera. To have natural eye contact, your video call needs to be placed onto prompter's built-in display. Inside Camera Hub, switch prompter to display mode. Now, Prompter acts like just an extra monitor on your computer, allowing you to drag your Zoom or Teams calls over onto Prompter. For more engaging video calls, react instantly with GIFs and emojis, or even set a status message for when you need to step away. If you would like to get more out of Facecam Pro, Camera Hub offers DSLR-style controls and a suite of cinematic effects, such as LUTs, to tune your image. We will have more information on these features listed in the description. If you happen to have any questions, please let us know down in the comments section. Subscribe to learn more about Prompter, Facecam, and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.